Welcome back to Escape Logan Escape. After the last video, I ended up doing. I have to solve this puzzle, so let's just try to solve that now. Let's put. Okay, this is interesting. I think I just drain this out. Okay, I need 4 cups of coffee. Okay. Then this goes in here. And then. I don't know what comes next. Okay, I drain this out, and then I put this in here, and then I fill this up, and somehow that's gonna. I'm just going in a loop. Okay. How am I supposed to? Okay, I have 3 cups. I need 1 more cup. There we go. Got it. Yeah, I could just pour. You know what? Whatever. Okay, let's make our pancakes. Turn on the oven. Bowl. I don't have to get like milk and stuff. Oh, no, let's put it on. Just put the flour right in there. Then turn it on. I can't tell I'm sick a little. Oh, those look delicious. Okay. Cartoon food always look delicious. Luke, I got your foot slammed into the foot. Luke! Still no answer. I hope Luke is okay. Still no answer. But I make pancakes for you. Oh, there you go. Okay. Hey, bud. How are you feeling? Son, Granddad was very old and fragile. It was my fault. I should have shot the fox like he asked. He'd still be alive if I... It's not your fault. He had an accident. That's it. You did the right thing and got help. There was nothing more you could do. It's not your fault, okay? Okay, got that. I didn't mean to click on that, but it seems to be a key behind the glass. Okay. It's still locked. Good then. Don't need to go on there. That's another one. What am I collecting these for? Okay. Interesting. So if you didn't see the last episode, basically, box. Pushed their grandpa off a cliff, like a mountainside or something, and the grandpa has passed away, unfortunately. So, yeah, that's it. Okay, I guess we use the magnet on this. Okay, there we go. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Well, why can't I get it? Three sixties. How come it keeps falling? I'm trying to pick it up. So, okay, there we go. So what am I supposed to do? I got the key. What am I supposed to do? Is there anything I can unlock? Is this door? Oh, okay. Down here? No. There's another magnet? What? What? The fridge. Oh, okay. Yeah. Oh. A light bulb, okay. I'm a little confused. Where'd the key go? Wait, what? Oh, I just used the key on the door, okay. Okay, is anything in the bathroom? No. Oh, lights are missing. Oh, light bulb. Okay. What am I supposed to use that code for? I'm so confused right now. I'm so confused! I'm supposed to use it for this? No, okay. Not here. don't understand. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh, maybe. Oh, wait, no, no. Why do I have all these nails on me? Oh, that opened. No red, no yellow. No yellow and red. Okay. It's mom. Those are much happier times. Okay, what is this? Oh, that the little hidden behind the bookshelf cliche. Here. And. What's. No. Not as too well. What is this? What am I doing this for? I have no reason to be snooping around like this. This goes here. That goes. Yeah, okay. That goes. What? Okay. Let's switch it around. Okay. This has to go there. Just end it there. Yep, it's over. No, the gray ones are out yet. No. Okay, so this possibly goes here. There we go. Then. This one could also go here. Well, no, actually. This one could go. Yeah, there we go. Pretty quick. Oh, this is the thing. Oh, what if it was like here? Where's the other thing? Okay, what did it say? No red, no yellow next to each other. Yellow, blue, green, yellow. What is this? Oh, guys. I don't know what this is. No red. Okay, I guess I just have to make sure no red and yellow are next to each other. Okay. Okay, whatever. There. No red and yellow are next to each other. No? I'm so confused. What? I'm even more confused than last time. Do I need this magnet again? Okay, so no red and yellow, no yellow and red. Okay. What? There's no yellow and red touching, is there? What? Okay, yellow. I'm guessing the greens are the red. I don't know. Yellow. What's freaking missing out? Something. I'm not understanding what was it. I think I need to walk through. I don't understand at all. Just mix them up. Okay, yeah, let me just go to walk through for this because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I'm please have to walk through the road. Unlike last time. Nope, it's just all white. Whoa. Can I try it again? Nope, it's just all white. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to search this up on YouTube myself instead of clicking the walkthrough button. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Okay, so apparently this is how it's supposed to go. I still don't understand it, but it's fine. So something clicks again, so I guess I put those in the wrong place. I need to go check and see how I'm supposed to place this. Okay, so think I need 4 of these. Yeah, I think I need 4 of these. Okay. Maybe I just need to come back. Wait. Let me try this again. So the bathroom, so 1, 2, 2 squares, and then the wrong way. Okay. 1, 2. Wait, what? So okay, I think I'm missing the portion somewhere. Oh wait. What did he say? Oh dang, I missed the dialogue. No, I can't miss the dialogue. I'm looking around for a screw. Can't find a screw anywhere. Check all the cabinets. No. Hey. Am I doing this right? Oh, wait, I'll take that back. Oh. Oh. I'm even more confused. I guess I have to find the one I have, which is this one, I'm pretty sure. So, down 3, over 2. No, wrong room. Down 3, over 2. Down 3, over 2. Down 3. So, okay, I'm definitely missing a 4th one. Where's the 4th one? Okay, I'll see you guys when I find the 4th one. Okay, so apparently you're supposed to do this. Don't ask. Okay, this is a vase. I did all that for a vase? Oh. Ashes. Mom? You kept all this stuff under the limits. Oh. Ashes. That fox. I need to place some traps. I wouldn't forgive myself if my family got hurt. Oh, so I guess that was the grandmother. Okay. I need to place a trap. Go. I won't let my family get hurt again. Dun, epic music. What is this for? What is this here? It's for twinkles. Oh no. Okay, so the orange is pointing to that one. Blue. This way. And this is for cyan. For cyan? I can't know. I don't know. This way. Okay. I see how you're gonna play this game. Yeah, got it. That's what you get, game. Thought you could fool me. Oh, what is this? Oh, never mind. You fooled me. Okay. Oh. Okay. That with the circle in the middle? That with the circle in the middle. And that's about it. That's about it. And maybe there were different things. Maybe the light bulb has something to do with this? Maybe I have to like change the position of the light bulb and it shows something different. Light bulb, show me your ways. Oh. Mr. Lightbulb, I'm gonna name you Lightbulb. Mr. Magnet, I'm gonna name you Magnet. I have an idea. Open sesame. No. Open sesame. No. Okay. Oh, that doesn't have, okay. It doesn't have a light bulb. Oh. Is that so light? Oh! I see. It's a little devil thing and a 21. I keep passing. Is that right? In different order? One of this has to be it. I'm confused. Okay, can it open or what? I'm so confused. What is that? Circle. 21, that little devil. Wait, I'm confused. I can't do 21 on here. What? What? No. Wait. That circle didn't have that in it. You know what? Fox poison, I guess. For a minute I thought that was dogs. Okay. That's all I need, right? Fox poison. Actually. Nope, okay. Wait, what? I'm just supposed to put it out there, right? I don't know where I'm supposed to put it, but I don't want to kill the fox. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Okay. Okay. Wait. I'm not supposed to put this. Then go over like this. Oh, the cage. Didn't even notice that. Now can I go? Yes, I can go now. Okay. Okay, I'm just gonna. Okay, I'm playing as Duncan now. Wait, I put the stuff in there. Wait, I wanna. Let me go see if the fox. What is this? Oh, cryptic messages one? I need to go see the fox. I wanted to go see the fox. I didn't even click on the dresser. Oh. Well. Okay. This room? Nothing. This room? Nothing. This room? Nothing. Oh, hey. Hey there. Hi. 8, 3, 4. Do you see those numbers on there, Steve? What are those? Oh, yeah, I don't know what that is. Okay. Oh. I'm seeing all those. Oh wait, screwdriver. By the power of the screwdriver! One sec. Okay, I'm just gonna end the video here. I was so confused during this entire thing, I have to use a walkthrough. So, yeah. Okay, well that's it for Skateboarding Estate for this episode. I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you for all the support you guys have been giving me on my animation channel as well, Maya's Animation Room. I want to thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see all you little gamers in the next video. Bye!